We'll see though. You're gonna get another job.
Alice. Hey, what's wrong? Honey, what happened? What's wrong?
Everything's fine. It's okay.
Honey,
it's
we need to go. We need to get out of here right now. We need to go.
Okay. Okay, come on. Tell me, what happened?
How about that, huh? You want to dance?
Margaret was right. She was asking questions that they don't want us to ask, and so they silenced her. She didn't slip. It wasn't an accident. I saw it happen. I saw her fall. They're lying about everything. And so I went out there and I saw it.
You went out where?
And when I touched it, I saw something, and I keep remembering more. And I heard Frank's voice, and he's in my head.
It's more than just a celebration of our freedom from society's arbitrary regulations. It's a celebration of potential unleashed. It's a reminder of who we are.
Can I just show you? Let's just go out there. Everybody will be distracted right now. We can take Dean's car, we can go to headquarters,
stop,
and we can
stop. Stop it. Have you lost your mind?
What?
You went to headquarters.
Because I thought
it
I saw a plane crash.
It is the one rule.
No,
they ask us
I know.
To respect. You know how dangerous it is.
We are not going backwards. We're pushing forward. Yes. We move.
You stole from Dr. Collins.
Because Margaret can't be
afraid of yourself, Alice. You are behaving like a child. Your husband is out there having the most important night of his life. He's being celebrated and you're in here trying to ruin it. You sound exactly like Margaret.
Whose world is it?